Well, what a battle. We were privileged to Amy Gant's at Enberg here at Haas Pavilion. A fifth setter, fifth time it's happened for Cal this season. The Golden Bears struck first, won the first two sets, but then UCLA comes back. And let's talk about Markovic, because she was really going in the first two sets.
Oh, she certainly was, using that incredible beach game. So much cagey talent there on the outside, able to find anywhere on the floor. And the offense in general for Cal was just incredible. Those first two sets, they were unstoppable.
Yeah, she led Cal with 18 kills on the evening. The other player, Presley Anderson, who is right behind her, 13 kills as well.
Well, I think what helped Cal come out on fire was they established the middle early and really didn't go away from it. Anderson, every single time she touched the ball, it was golden. And because of that, that really opened up the outside hitters. Cal really on a roll those first two sets. Looked almost unstoppable.
Now on the flip side for the Bruins, two players that really got cooking. Alexis Light, talk to us about her.
Alexis Light started there on the opposite side for the first couple sets and then made the transition to the outside where she was even better. Such a fantastic swing on the outside. So tall, swings at a high level, tattooed that back line. She was critical to UCLA and their success.
Yeah, she hit 405 in the match, but it was Mac May, the Mac May show tonight.
Well, and it always is Mac May, definitely that go-to player, the backbone of this UCLA offense. And she was so smart, making great choices and being that big player that her team needed at those big moments. UCLA showing incredible fight to come back down 2-0 to force a fifth set and then to take the win on the road.
Mac May with 20 kills tonight. Some mental toughness from UCLA. Down too low, they come back and dismiss the Golden Bears of Cal.